Our second speaker is Ernie Olson.
For those of you who know me, this is my real hair. Unfortunately, when I told my wife I was running for MD Council, she told me to go get my head red. So I did, and this is how I came out. Anyhow, my name's Ernie Olson, and as you know, I'm running for MD Council, District Number 5. To tell you a little bit about myself, I have 30 years in business, both as employee and as employer. I spent 3 years on town council in Pincher Creek. I spent 3 years as mayor of Pincher Creek. I am a member of COP, for those of you who don't know, Citizens on Patrol. I reside in Lumbrick. I've been involved in many organizations, including the golf course, the Curtain Club Executive. And when I was living back east, I was president of the Lions Club, chairman of the board of directors of Big Brothers and Big Sisters. I was in the Kinsman Club. And through collaboration with the town, I would like to see MD population grow. We have the potential to lose large revenue in Shell leaving, and I would like to work with my fellow councillors to come up with ideas to offset this. I don't think we as citizens should be paying for it. And I'm not going to take my 5 minutes. In closing, I'm a team player, I'm a good listener, and an even better doer. So feel free to come and talk to me anytime you want, and I appreciate you all. Thank you.